We wanted to get your response to this latest development with the Korean burning situation.
Well, I think the minister made the right decision. I hope he sticks with it, which is he should not be burning the Koran on September 11 or any other day. And it was an insensitive and provocative thing to do. I think he now seems to understand that, I hope. He says that he's reached some kind of an agreement with the imam to move the mosque out of the area of Ground Zero. I think the mosque should be moved. I don't know that it should be part of a quid pro quo for anything. It just should be moved. It just doesn't make sense to have it there. It doesn't mean they don't have a right to have it there. What it means is that by putting it there, you're creating a tremendous amount of pain for the people that were hurt the most by September 11, the family members of the people that died there. Not every single one of them, but the vast majority of them are very hurt by this. And an imam that's interested in healing and reconciliation would take that into consideration, the way this minister has apparently taken into consideration the kind of controversy he would create.
And I wanted to ask you about with the anniversary of 9/11 coming up. I happen to be flipping around on the History Channel. I saw your special about, you know, Through Your Eyes.
Yes, that
was quite fascinating. But tell me, you know, 9 years later, what goes through your mind as these anniversaries?
Well, a lot of things go through my mind. It's not one thing. Sometimes horrible thoughts about the things that I saw, people that I saw die, and the tremendous destruction that I saw. And sometimes wonderful thoughts about the people who volunteered to help and the firefighters who gave their lives to save other people and the construction workers who volunteered without even being asked to pull people out and pull things out. So it's a very confused group of images that I have in my mind. But I guess the overwhelming thought is that the American spirit ultimately prevailed. And although they did tremendous damage, the Islamic extremists were not able to break our spirit. Heroism prevailed over what they were trying to accomplish.
And where will you be on?
I'll be at the ceremony. Okay. I'll be at the ceremony.